rally to get their voting rights back?
It is four simple words. You see them right here. Stay at the scene. It's a message that Florida Highway Patrol feels they need to reiterate after a spike of hit-and-run crashes in Lee County.
Anita Johnson and James Flesher, both drivers who left them to die in the middle of Lee County roads, have now been arrested a month after the crashes. NBC2's Shannon Clough is there as troopers explained what they need you to do if you're ever in a crash. Shannon.
Well, throughout the conference, officials were telling us, stay at the scene. They were emphasizing how important this is. Many of the victims' families were even there, and they were echoing it. They said, if this person had just stayed at the scene, the person who hit my girlfriend, who hit my son, maybe they could be alive today. Maybe that 911 call could have saved their life. But instead, a lot of these families are dealing with heartache and just kind of the question, why? A lot of them asking, why did that person take off? And I know this morning we were talking to you a lot about Anita Johnson. She's the woman who was hit and killed on McGregor Boulevard in Fort Myers in January. Well, Florida Highway Patrol saying they believe they know who hit her. They believe it's Rosalia Diaz. And they say right now that woman is on the run. I can actually show you a picture they just gave us of her car right here. Take a look. You can see this car pretty damaged. They say this damage means that the person driving this, they say, knew they hit something or someone, and they want them to come forward. So I did talk with Johnson's boyfriend, who is here, still heartbroken, still just asking for anyone with information, anyone who knows anything, to come forward. I also had the chance to talk with a dad who lost his son in a hit and run in Lee County. Listen to something he had to say.
Have a wonderful day at work, Pops. That's what he called me, was Pops. And he says, I love you. And I said, I love you too, to him. So we're standing scene number one. That 3, 4, 5 minutes difference could save a life.
We also heard from Crime Stoppers of Southwest Florida, who emphasized that they take anonymous tips. So that means if you know anything, maybe a family member told you something, a friend told you something, and you want to come forward, you can do that anonymously. And there's also cash rewards involved in this. But they say the biggest thing is just to speak up, because these families, you just heard from them, they need justice in these cases.